It was a sworn stalker. Whatever, to your left.
Oh, yeah. Packwood traffic, 639, you're popping back taxi. The grass strip. So you guys wanted to switch still, or what?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, so I'll take us over to the other end. We'll shut down real quick. Oh, do I have service here?
I don't. Two bars.
Alright, can you try doing the walk again?
Does that look like a horse, dude? Really?
It looks like a moose.
No, it's a fucking deer.
Is it?
That's no.
A fucking giant deer.
It's a reindeer.
Seriously?
It's so know. Hairy. I don't, because it's fucking cold up here.
yeah.
It's just giving you logical reasons.
Illogical reasons.
Close the VFR plate.
Is there like a place to eat at all, or are we just like...
No, we kind of just came here because we have to be here.
Okay. Yeah, he's cheap, isn't he? And here's our picnic spot where we can just pull off in the grass.
Matt, you killed it.
Okay, no remarks. Yeah.
You killed it.
I hope we don't fucking fall back, because we're on an incline.
I hope we don't get landed on.
I think we'll be okay, because he landed us pretty far down, so...
Yeah.
I tell you what, that landing was fucking awesome. I thought you were coming down too fast.
Me too.
And then all of a sudden we had
like
that
smooth. It's like boop.
You had that fucking last minute like ground effect motion. It felt good.
Player.
It's like an orgasm. Fucking awesome.
It's a plane gasm.
Plane gasm.
My planes.
Oh shit.
I'll get them out.
Why can't they make these planes bigger? This is ridiculous.
They do. Those planes cost a couple of $100,000 more.
Oh, shush. I'm not asking for a lot here. I'm just asking for more room.
Apparently that's a lot.
I have a freaking mile high thing up here.
You picked the wrong people to fly with for that.
Oh, man, I have a talk to them. I want that on my bucket.
You want a mile high?
No,
a jerk
like
off?
I like that.
Yeah, that's on mine too.
There was a guy.